Well, this is the tankiest player on the face of the planet. I did, but what round were you using? I'm using BT, dude. You ate BT rounds. There's one more fucking person here. It wasn't you? Okay. Well, I know there's another person here. Not good. Somebody. Oh, I'm fucked. Okay, let's just go.
That's why I tanked.
That dude should not have tanked that many rounds of fucking BT. I'm gonna show you my hit count after this. I bet you it's high as fuck. Did I kill this dude? I did! I killed him with a grenade! Okay, good. Always one more, but we'll take care of them. There's more! Bro, I'm about to get this whole fucking lobby, Jesus Christ. There's somebody inside the building. Is there another one? Should I go around and get this other guy's shit? He said in that lobby? Oh, baby. Oh, shit, that's funny. Oh my god, that's a great find. That's like 300k. Enough mags. The go cut. Can't really take that. Fuck. I don't care if these are good or not. Tier 5. Alright, I need to just leave. I got an achievement, and I don't know what it is. It said 7 something. Fuck you. Fuck you. Nah. Killer 7. What's Killer 7? That's what I'm wondering what it is, you know? $7,000 experience will match. We'll look. We'll look and see what it is. Eliminate 7 PMC officers in a single raid while playing as a PMC, so. 7 kills. Get 7 kills as a PMC, so I got 7 kills that raid. Oh, shit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah. I didn't even loot that one dude, because, like, I'm not going to go across that. Fuck all that.